Hello guys, welcome back to Guards Calling YouTube channel. In today's video, we will unbox new McDonald's Happy Meal toys from the Tom and Jerry show that will be available from March 31, 2023 up to April 27, 2023 or until supply lasts. In this video, we will unbox all 8 Tom and Jerry inspired toys. Okay, we have 2 boxes here. Let's open the first box. Okay, the first toy that we have is Bowling with Tom and Jerry. Okay, here's how to set up the toys. Okay, safety first, safety tested and recommended for children 2 years and over. Caution warning, may contain small parts not intended for children under 3 years old. Okay, let's cut this open. Okay, we have the first part, second part. 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we have 5 pieces. Okay. I think we need to set this up. This row is for the 3 pins. Second row is for the 2 pins. And the first row is for the 1 pin. Okay. This looks funny. So here's Jerry the mouse. So if this is Jerry the mouse, then this may be Tom the cat. Okay. Let's see how we play this one. So we put up the pins upright. That position and put Jerry here. Try to aim it and let's see if we can do a strike. Yes, strike one. Nice, that is fun. Okay, that's the first toy. Let's get the second toy. Second toy is Spiral Tom. Okay, so that's the instruction. Let's open it. Okay, there's Tom. I think it's twisted. There's Jerry. There's Nibbles, also known as Stuffy. Okay, let's see. We have a paper cutout here. Okay. Okay, don't have anything inside the plastic wrap. Have here some dishes, plates. In here we have again bowls and pitcher. Okay, let's see how we play this. Okay, according to the instruction, we have to put Nibbles and Jerry up to the neck of Tom. I think that's Tom's neck, I don't know. And we put this paper cutout down below. Okay, the goal of the game is to knock over these dishes here by pulling down one of Tom's hand down here. So let's press it. Nice. Nice one. Okay, let's get the third toy. Okay, the third toy is Fireplace Surprise. Okay, inclusive of stickers. So this one has stickers. Okay, let's open it. Okay, we have everything in just one pool. Okay, this seems like a fireplace. Okay, and there's a chimney on top. Okay, and have here another piece. There's Tom, the cat. Again, we have here Tom, a square cube. Okay. And here are the stickers. So I have here again, Jerry and Nibbles. Nibbles is the one that has the nappy. Just like a baby mouse. So here is the instruction where to put the stickers. Okay. Let me put it on. Nibbles gets on top. Let's see if we can put him in at the center. Okay, I think that's nice. Yeah. Let's assemble. First, make sure that thumb has a square cube. We put here. That's barely hanging because of this notch here. Okay, so that's how you hang Tomcat as a cube. Then Tom goes to the chimney. Okay, it's gone. Oh, there's a slot here, and you have to put Tom here. Okay, just like in the show, Tom will go through the chimney. And when he does that, he comes out of the fireplace as a cube. Okay, that's supposed to be funny. Okay, let's get the fourth one. The fourth toy is clothesline escape. Okay, let's open it. Okay, we have this first piece here. Then we have another paper cutout. Another piece here showing Nibbles. Then another piece. I believe we have four parts or four pieces of toys that we have to assemble. And one paper cutout. I think this is Butch. Okay, one of the alley cat. Okay. Let's first remove him from the cardboard. Next, we have to assemble this. Okay, there's Tom. I think this is a section of a house with the window. I think this is the post and this is the clothesline. Okay. Oh, I think there's a shape here that you have to follow. Okay, that's it. Okay, then you have to insert this part into this section. Okay, now we have the clothesline. Then we have Nibbles. Oh, the other side is Jerry. Okay. Oh, I forgot to insert this one first. Okay, before we do that, you have to insert this first inside the clothesline. Okay, now we have it set up like this. Okay. Let me arrange the camera. You have to fix Butch here so he can stand up straight, and he will be our target for this clothesline. Okay, let's make sure that Butch is in the line of fire. Okay, oh, it didn't work. Let's do it again. Oops, there goes Butch, but he's a tough alley cat, still standing. Okay, that's cool. Let's get the flip toy. Okay, the first box is already empty. Let's get the second box. The fifth toy is Bubble Bath Buddies. Okay, let's open it. Okay, there's another paper cutout. And I think that's Jerry. And I think we only have two piece toy here. There's Tom the cat. I think he's having a bubble butt. Nice. And Jerry looks like he's in a coin or maybe in a bubble. And we have here ducks. So here's a blue duck. Light blue duck, I believe. And here's Little Quacker. Or Yucky Doodle. I believe he has a separate show called Yucky Doodle. But here in Tom's Jerry, he's called Little Quacker. I believe they will be the targets. We have a yellow duck here. Oh no, we have three quackers or three ducks. Okay. As per instruction, we need to hit all these three ducks here. Because as we know, Tom and Jerry are all about mayhem. Okay, let's do this. Let's push Jerry and we did not hit any ducks. Okay. Maybe let's try a different angle. Let's see. Okay. Now we hit all of them. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Let's get the sixth toy. The sixth toy is Jerry's Stairscape. Okay. Let's open it. Okay. We have here the stair. And we can see Tom here flattened out on the stairs. That looks funny. Okay. Let's get another piece of the toy. Okay. So we have here Jerry again in a coin. I think that goes there. And we have two paper cutouts. A big chunk of cheese and Meebles. Okay, let's take out Meebles, set him up like this. I believe he's one of the targets, including this chunk of Swiss cheese here, which I believe Meebles' favorite, and Cherry also. Okay, let's align them so we can try to hit them. Okay, then we push this button at the back, as per instruction. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Yes, we got the cheese. And Nibbles barely got out of the way. Okay, that's nice. It's a very fun toy to play with. Okay, let's get the seventh toy. Seventh toy is Pillow Sliding Tom. Okay, let's open it. Okay, let's see how many parts are there in this toy. Okay, I think this is the main part. Let's see what's in the bag. I believe these are stickers again. Here's Jerry and Meebles. And I think this is the second part of the toy. Have to put it here. But first, we have to put the stickers. I believe based on the shape, Meebles goes here at the top again. Spoiled baby mouse. Okay. Here's Jerry. Jerry goes the second part of the toy. There's a sheep that you have to follow there. Okay, very nice. Okay. And this part, you have to connect it here. Nice. So this is like Meebles pushing Tom right into a trap. Okay, I don't know if this is a trap, but I think that's why it was the toy was renamed Pillow Sliding Tom. So Nibbles pushing Tom down the pillow. I think this is supposed to be a trap. And Tom is there, looking so cute. Okay, he's a nice toy. Okay. Let's get the eighth and last toy from the second box. Okay, the box is now empty. Okay, the eighth toy is Sofa Surprise. Okay, from Jerry. Okay. Oh, it's a one-piece toy. Okay. Again, Tom and Jerry is playing with each other. They are behind the sofa. So I think Jerry will push Tom. Let's see what will happen. Okay, that's it. So let's fix them again. So we'll push Jerry and Tom will fall down laughing. So they're supposed to be friends. Okay, all in all, these are fun toys. Okay, let me arrange them, guys. Okay, let's make a series of events. See how Tom and Jerry make mayhem. I connected all 8 toys. See what happens. Okay, this is the end of this video, guys. In case you're new to this channel and you like this kind of video, please don't forget to like and subscribe and click the notification bell to see my future videos like this. If you have some questions, comments, or suggestions, or want more videos like this, please put in the comment section below and I'll try to answer them and maybe make a video out of it. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Bye, guys!